So here's a Logic Pro tip for you, and it's to do with multi-threading. I had a problem recently where when I was trying to mix a bunch of stuff in a track, like with multi-output drums and, you know, virtual instruments and all that, it was overloading the CPU in a weird way that wasn't necessarily related to how many tracks there were frozen or not. I couldn't really figure out why it would happen sometimes when I was trying to edit the drum MIDI. And you can see here the performance meter, it shows the processing threads. And let's see what you can do to fix this problem. So if you go to the settings and then under general audio, and there's this section here called multi-threading, and it has a drop down between playback and live tracks and then playback tracks. So right now it's on the one that was causing me the problem, just for this example. So playback and live tracks, the way they describe it is it's for when you're stacking multiple virtual instruments and you want to play them with the MIDI keyboard, for example, live all together, and this sort of optimizes the way that the multi-threading is working for that, so that you can have like a whole bunch of omnispheres at the same time, all layered and playing live, I guess. So this is what happens. So right now we're on live tracks mode, and so it seems to be okay right now, but sometimes it just goes crazy. So the fix to this is super easy, and all it is just switching it to playback tracks. So it's not live tracks. And so now it just switched over, and let's see the difference. So right now, immediately you can see there's a difference in the way that the processing threads, before it was kind of like all of them had action, now it's only a couple of them that have action. So let's see when we play the track. It's definitely different. And so far, since I've been using it in the way with just playback tracks, I haven't had any like glitchy problems where it was choking and that kind of thing. So I hope this helps you if you have a similar problem. See you soon.